All right. Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the Adaptive PE channel. We're about to have our 11th installment of Level 2 Circuit with Sang Poignac. And today we got something special for you. We got a 5-exercise circuit.
Yep.
Focusing on a lot of quality movement, okay? So we got a lot of stuff in store for you in the coming weeks. And hopefully when we get that green light, we'll be ready to go. All right.
Okay, so we're going to start from tabletop to A, and it's basically one for shoulder stability, two is for ankle mobility, and so that's where we're going to work on that. If you remember how to do it, then you can actually do the upgraded version, which I'm going to do. Otherwise, you're going to do Scott's version, which you've been doing for a while.
Yeah, we've been doing it for a long time, and I'll certainly do the version I've been teaching everyone, okay? And you could also deadlift with the band, just the same, choke up on it. Boom. So there's a lot of different ways you can pull weight off the ground. You don't necessarily have to have weight.
It's just about engaging the correct muscles and using your feet to push to come up to standing. And then we're going to roll, so something comfortable to roll on. So being it on your carpet or a mat. That's it.
Yeah, that'll work. You can even lift your grandbaby in here. Between the legs like that. Well, I'm talking like a little baby. Okay.
Okay, we're gonna do 45 seconds of work and then we got 20 seconds in between the transitions.
All right, I'm gonna go side view so you can see what it, yeah, sorry about that. So you can see what it looks like. Starting from tabletop.
Thank you.
Don't let your ponytail distract you. And one thing I want to point out, did you notice how I set that weight down? It was my last rep, I didn't bail out on it. And what I mean by bail out, I didn't deload, act like it's no big deal. That's how you hurt yourself. Always concentrate till you put that bell down, okay?
Okay, next one is a half kneeling pull down. So, shoulder width apart, half kneeling, overhead, pull down. So, pull down into what we call rack position.
Like a lat pull, lat row, which is basically simulating a pull-up because you're working your lat muscles, upper back muscles.
Also try to keep a good connection with that arm that's punching towards the ceiling all the way down to the knee. Try to keep that nice and solid.
I'm ready. You ready? That's the question. Now, keep in mind, if you're tired, take a break, hit pause. That's the beauty of video. Continue when you feel better. Control it going down. All right.
Okay, pull down next.
Don't feel rushed. Take a break. Take a moment.
Yeah. This lower body setup is really important. So try to make sure your heel is in line with your knee and not towards the wall or away from the wall if it were on the right side. Okay, here we go. Overhead and pull. Also, try to pull in that rack position that I mentioned. If your shoulders are internally rotated, you're going to pull as if you're doing a pull-up, and it's going to be different from what we're trying to do is strengthen those triceps in the back and also the lat down below the shoulder blade.
Okay, a couple things I want to go over. I apologize for the poor sound quality. A lot of it has to do with the size of the scope of this place. The second thing is I'm actually working on the audio. I'm ordering two Rode, or actually a set of Rode Bluetooth mics, so it should be a lot more clear since we'll have a mic on a lapel here, and it's Bluetooth, so it should work really well. Okay? So in the future, we'll have better audio. We're just making do with what we got at the moment, all right? Okay, hope you have a great rest of your day. Anything you want to add, Sam?
Nope.
All right, don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe, and share it with your friends, all right? Take care.